About this fella right here. Trent Krim. I was wondering if you had any comments on Earl, the dog Danny Rojas killed today.
Trent Krim, bringing that heat. Yeah. Well, when I was 3 years old, I got attacked by our neighbor's dog. I don't remember it happening, but my mother said it was pretty scary, you know? I do remember being afraid of dogs while growing up, though. Like, if I was at a friend's house for a sleepover or something, they'd have to keep their family dog outside, otherwise I'd bawl my eyes out. Then in high school, our neighbor, Mr. Grady, well, his wife passed away. And he was real sad about that, as you can imagine. And he just kind of stopped taking care of their dog. Same one that bit me. His name was Hank. And so I started looking after him, you know, feeding him, taking him on walks, playing fetch, all that fun stuff. Eventually, Mr. Grady's son moved his dad into a nursing home, and he asked if I wanted to keep Hank, and I was like, yeah, heck yeah. And then a year or so after that, we had to put Hank to sleep. It's funny to think about the things in your life that can make you cry, just knowing that they existed, can then become the same thing that make you cry knowing that they're now gone. I think those things come into our lives to help us get from one place to a better one. And I hope we helped Earl do just that. We're gonna miss him around here a whole bunch.
Yeah. And how's Danny doing?
I haven't spoken with him yet, but I just hope he's not being too hard on himself, you know?
He's been like this for 20 minutes.
He's gonna use all the hot water.
Oh, yeah.